What's up, everybody? My name is Abstract the Origin. Quick disclaimer, as you can tell, there's going to be flashing lights. So if you're photosensitive, just put the stream down, but just keep listening or, you know, do what you need to do. Anyway, again, I'm a finger drummer, hip hop producer, you know. Talk back, Mike, super low. Okay, let's see. Of course, there we go. That's going to have to be a little bit in the shot. Anyway, okay. So, again, music producer, I'm a composer. I'm also an indie game developer working on my first commercial title named Eden Gammon. Eden Gamma. I can't talk today. And I'm part of an international crew of music producers, hip-hop heads, called BSC Crew. We produce our own stuff. We have plenty of MCs. We just like to keep it going. We like to keep pushing. Now, what I like to do is, during these particular live sets, I like to just play, you know, an assortment of all my songs. I'm on Spotify. I'm everywhere. So, without further ado, let me stop talking. Let me go ahead and hit you guys with one of my favorite favorite tracks ever by Joe Hisaishi called Path of the Wind. Here's my rendition. Enjoy. All right, let me talk directly into the mic, set up away from it. might get in the way of, you know, seeing me, but that's okay. Let's see. Let's turn this guy. Okay. So, let's see who's in the chat. Oh, there's Ian. Yeah, Ian's in the chat. Yo, your set was amazing, by the way. Man, it was so relaxing. Let's see. What else? Oh, hey, it's Miss Mayhem. Yo, glad for you to stop by. Oh my goodness. Okay, so, oh, man, oh, man. Finger drumming takes a lot out of me, but I want to do it for you guys. I want to make this as entertaining as possible. The next track that I'm going to go ahead and show off is another cover track, but it's a cover track that I've been working on for a long time. It's still not what I consider perfect, but I want to show it to you guys. This is a cover off of an electronic group that has been heavily influential to me from Japan. Their name is Yellow Magic Orchestra, and this is my rendition of one of their most popular tracks, arguably, Writing, and I hope y'all enjoy. Also, I just remembered, I saw a comment about proper mic technique. Yeah, we don't cut mics here. That's not how that works.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, how y'all doing tonight? Need the stream to catch up a little bit. Let me know how y'all doing in the chat. Throw some fire emojis, throw some clap emojis. Let's go ahead. Bring the energy. Bring the energy up in here. I'm stressing people out. Sorry about that. Got the water. You know, have to have the water ready to go. Heart rate is already at 116. Little thing about most of my shows. I typically don't have a set list. I don't pre-plan what I'm going to play. I have some goals, but I don't pre-plan what I play. Also, all the finger drumming you're hearing is live off the dome. No preset patterns, no nothing. So you're getting live variations throughout all this. Anyway, all right, so the next track I'm going to play is arguably, one of my most important tracks I've ever composed. And the reason for that is this track is actually a remix track to a song that I really enjoyed off of an album called Triumphant by Shingo 2 and Jack the Rip. Those guys are amazing. I'm pretty sure you guys have heard of Shingo 2, especially, Samurai Champloo, things of that nature. I did a remix to one of his tracks called The Boom Bap, and he was gracious enough to, reach out to me and put me on to his remix project of the entire album of Triumphant. Every track off of his album was remixed by me and other producers. I'm the only producer on there that is doing a chiptune rendition of something. So I'm going to go ahead and play that right now, and I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, and yes, the track, the entire album, this is all available on my Bandcamp and my Spotify. If Josh can throw up the links, that'd be appreciative. Just throw up my Spotify and Bandcamp links, that'd be amazing.
Turn up the hypnotic, the head nodding. Raw beats coming straight for your noggin. To get your neck snapped or get your neck strapped. Seatbelt and hold back, the flight leaves at hand on command of the man in the cockpit. Once it goes airborne, too late to stop it. Stop or get off mid-route in a parachute. The vagabond index on the shot of the chute. On sight, anything that moves. Caught in the frame, ingrained in the brain scene. Deja vu, soon to be reality. You can feel it in your bone marrow. Show up in the melanin. Suddenly, chain skin cutter like chameleon. Peeling the shade, a park safe billion. I'm really on one. If there ever was one, if you can embrace it, it seems you're in luck, son.
Here comes the
boom bap, the boom bap, the boom bap, the boom boom bap, come on, the boom bap, the boom bap, the boom bap, the boom boom bap, the boom bap, the boom bap.
On a boat playing Hanafuda, catching barracuda, eating Manapua heads, going who that? My bread and butter is the fodder to mechanic, and it be the beat, the father to the stab, brother from another. Planning, manifesting independent elements. If they come, we can tell them where it went. Never had to follow any trends to stay relevant. And the bill crisp on my cap, go galloping. Around the world, no referral in. End up in the road, standing day, getting darker, and the bulbs come alive in the festival. And the best of all, it feels like a home away from home. In the metaphor, persistent music is the universal antidote, yeah. To the poisonous air from the catacombs. Got beats greater than a sermon cantaloupe. We don't abandon hope, and we gotta come dope for the boom bap, the boom bap, the boom bap, the boom boom bap,
come on.
The boom bap, the boom bap, the boom bap, the boom boom bap, come on.
Fresh
from the van. Pick up the letter, got the energy direct from this letter divine. The goddess is the hottest since the birth of supernovas. You can see it in the fire, in the apple of my eye, huh? She make me wanna hit the studio and lay down. Put the words together, make a dinosaur run around. Using infinitely flowing source of motivation, harness powers that are strong enough to move a nation. Information is the building block of innovation. Human nature is the wellspring of inspiration. It's apparent through surface of intention if the clarity reflects the depth of dedication. Only some are ready for the change in elevation. You can come up at your own risk, invitation. Open to the generation of the break piece. The head bob, chin drop, giving out to the boom bap, the boom bap.
Okay. Let's take a look at the chat. Boom bap. Yes, sir. That's what we about. Well, what a lot of hip-hop heads are about. I hail from Las Vegas, Nevada. I can tell you right now, it's hot as hell outside. And, you know, reason why I'm sweating so hard, well, you see what I'm doing. And it's hot outside. Got this cooling down to 76. Some people are like, oh, 76, that's too warm. I need it at 68. Bruh, live in Nevada, you're going to have a high-ass power bill when you do that. Anyway, side tangent aside. Oh, I'll play next. Okay, this next track... it's featuring, I like doing a lot of remixes, and I think you guys will enjoy them. We're going to get to some of my original songs in a second, but I think, you know, you guys should hear this. This is a remix of a track called Immigrate Us by Meso. Meso, he is a prolific Japanese hip-hop MC. He's actually a part of BSC Crew. So shout out to Meso. Shout out to BSC Crew. If you guys are watching this on the replay, I know some of y'all are asleep, some of y'all awake, some of y'all couldn't make it. It's all good. But, you know, I think you guys will enjoy this track. It's very mellow. It's very chill. And, yeah, let's go ahead and hit it.
間もなく親は海を越えてこの国に来た。数年後さらに別の海を横切った。そして大人になり自らまた故郷という名の四季を俺はまた挑んだ。何も自分に限ったことじゃないさ。線を越えたものにはある二つの視座。そんな白黒はっきりしてないよ。俺らは見てるフェードするグレーを色調とした七色バージョン 2.0 2.0。 この星の他の動物と極めて 2.0。 渡り鳥に回遊魚、渇きに飢えた土壌と戦の山ないヤバい土地からの移動。安住の地、約束の土地、世を後に闇を越え知らないところに。エデンからアダム、エジプトからモーゼ、わかる意味。人類未来民、西より西へ東への統制に。俺たちもそうだった、線の向こうで育った。ハブクゼニの仕事と泡のような夢。四畳半の畳の上、同居人たちと雑魚寝して遠く優雅に流れる雲を眺めてる。俺たちもそうだった、線の向こうで育った。ハブクゼニの仕事と泡のような夢。四畳半の畳の上、同居人たちと雑魚寝して遠く優雅に流れる雲を眺めてる。
Put some fire emojis in the chat. Fire emojis in the chat, come on.
の人生の片道切符、旅の途上で君は何をにもつまとめるだろう。 税関を越えて持ち込まれるのはわずかな通貨、大いなるプラン、そして故郷の子守歌、スーツケース1個、雑魚寝の部屋の隅っこ、寝袋と手袋、土方便利屋のバイト、新しき求め離れたままのうちもそのうち、ズタ袋に先祖代々の憧れと好奇心、食品工場、製造業、ビル窓の清掃、コンビニのレジの奥、目と鼻の先に清掃、故障なし、非正規労働者と同じ釜の飯、2000世代たどりはみんな一つ屋根の下で川の字、門の外の野蛮人、ルーツも数百万人、ピクチャーブライド、北米、南米、ハワイに、住む故郷割れ、食い口求む彼らは、蓋を開けりゃあん時の、そして今後の我ら、そう、俺たちもそうだった、線の向こうで育った、あぶく銭の仕事と泡のような夢、四畳半の畳の上、東京にいた人を雑魚寝して、遠くを優雅に流れる雲を眺めて、俺たちもそうだった、線の向こうで育った、あぶく銭の仕事と泡のような夢、四畳半の畳の上、東京にいた人を雑魚寝して、遠くを優雅に流れる雲を眺めて、
and I'm saving the best for last. Some of y'all that have seen me live, you kind of already know how I'm going to end this. It's not going to end well for me like usual, but you probably already have an idea how I'm going to end this. Okay, so I think let's do this track. So this next track, clap clap clap, yeah. Yo, oh man, I'm loving the love in the chat. I'm loving the love in the chat. You guys are amazing, by the way. So, this is one of my many chiptune tracks. It's called Apocalypse. This track, along with a grip of others, were composed when I was much younger, and I was not in the greatest mental state. I've struggled with depression all my life, and just, you know, for those out there that do suffer or struggle with depression, you're not alone. It is perfectly okay to be who you are, unless you're just a total piece of shit. Then don't be a piece of shit. Don't use depression to excuse that shit. No, nah, not happening. But if you suffer from depression and you're not a piece of shit, then great. Just, you know, understand it's something that can be managed. It's okay. This track, I felt like everything was ending all at once, and so I went ahead and just try to put that energy into a track. It comes off a little bit happier, but it hides a little bit more of a sinister meaning. But anyway, hope y'all enjoy. heart emojis. Throw heart emojis in the chat, guys. Get that energy up. We're all here for each other. That's how it should be. Oh my goodness, you guys are so amazing. Oh, look at all that. Oh man. Oh man. Y'all are amazing. Oh my goodness. See, let's take a look at the chat. Yeah. I appreciate you all. I think I saw early in the chat that, you know, somebody said I was an amazing person. I'll say this. I wasn't always what you would consider amazing. Hell, I still don't think that I'm an amazing person at the end of the day. At the end of the day, I'm just like you. I'm all of you. I'm every single one of you. I've been imperfect. I've faced those particular imperfections, and I've worked hard to try to redeem myself. Of course, you know, nobody is an angel. Nobody ever is, and you know, in this reality, tell me somebody who's an absolute angel in this reality, and I got to, you know, you tell me that, I got a bridge to sell you over in San Francisco. You know what I'm saying? I own it. I got the title and everything. Anyway, let's go ahead. Let's switch the mood to something a little bit more bouncier, a little bit happier. This next track I'm gonna play is from a game called Beachfront Beatdown. I composed this track with some friends. It was a game jam for Pixel Game Maker MB. I worked closely with a few of my buddies, Noob K and Baz. Shout out to you guys. Shout out to Pseudo, Standard Enemy, and also Zeta. You guys know who you are. Thank you for keeping me down like always. So I composed the tracks for the game. Baz went ahead and programmed it, and Noob K provided amazing pixel art. It's actually up on itch.io if you guys want to play it. It's like a short little beat 'em up in which you play the role of a titular black ninja by the name of Afro, or Fro for short. And, you know, it's a fun little joint. Anyway, let me go ahead and play the track, and hope you guys enjoy this one too.
We'll be right back.
boy. little summary, some summary vibes. Let me see what's going on in the chat. Man, let's get some water. Let's see. Next track. I think I'll go ahead and play something a little bit more chill. So this next track is off of my very first commercially available album, titled The Bitscape, also on Spotify, iTunes, wherever, and Bandcamp, my Bandcamp. So, yeah, it's a nice little chill track. When I composed this track, I was thinking, like, what would it feel like to kind of, like, drift on from this reality and into a different one? However you want to, you know, put that out there, you know, whether it's going to heaven or, you know, reincarnation, whatever. Whatever you believe in, what would that sound like to me? So I went ahead and composed that track, and here it is. Here's the meaning behind it. Yo, I see you in the chat. I see you in the chat. I don't have Light of Hope loaded this time around. Sorry. In fact, if you guys check me out on social media, you'll actually see that for this particular program and this particular live show program I got put together, I'm like at 80% RAM on this thing. So I'm pushing it to the limit already, and I can only fit in certain songs. I am so sorry. I'll try to keep. I'll play Light of Hope next time though. I see you, though. Just want to let you know. Make sure you don't feel like I'm ignoring you. Anyway, let's see. Next track. Next track. Oh boy, we're getting close. I think I want to go ahead. I like this track a lot. The next track I'll play is called In the Coming Days. This also was composed around the same time as Apocalypse, and I was, as a lot of us probably feel when we're younger, like this is like when I was in my 20s, to date me a little bit, felt like I was lost, like I was aimless, and I didn't have any real direction of where to go. So this is kind of like a song about looking forward to more out there, you know, like this is, anyway, let me just play a track. Let me just shut the fuck up. Let me play a track. Y'all will hear what I mean. Okay, I think I'm almost running out of time, so I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up with one of my most popular tracks, one of them. It's called Samurai versus Ninja. It's off of an EP called Light X Shadow. Also, again, Bandcamp, Spotify, everywhere. This one's the one that wrecks me, folks. So I hope you enjoy this one. Yeah, you guys are going to love this one. Thank you all for being wonderful to me, and I hope you guys enjoyed this set. You know, catch me everywhere. I'm on Twitter. I'm on Instagram. I'm here on Twitch. I don't stream that often because I'm mainly working on Eden Gamma, which I'm trying to get that up and running, moving to a new engine. It's a little bit rough, but I'm learning a lot and I'm having fun, and that's the most important thing. All right. Catch y'all later.